According to reports, Hamilton has put forth his set of demands for 2022. The Mercedes driver is open to receiving a much lower salary compared to 2021. However, there seems to be a twist in the tale. The Briton is keen on tweaking his title bonus by doubling the amount of what Mercedes are offering at the moment. Also, Hamilton is seeking a role in the structure of Daimler, following his retirement from F1. So, if Hamilton secures yet another title with Mercedes in 2021, there is a high possibility that his salary could shoot up and possibly even equal the numbers he is gaining over the season. Mercedes boss Toto Wolff wants to resolve the contract talks with Hamilton soon. This clearly shows the team's desperation to avoid what happened over last season's contract negotiations. Overall, the talks have proceeded quite smoothly so far between the two entities, and an official announcement is around the corner.